Blockstream launches its fifth satellite streaming Bitcoin from space. Next on your 4-Minute Crypto Daily News. Hello and welcome to 4-Minute Crypto. Now, if you enjoy 4-Minute Crypto, please consider supporting the show at 4minutecrypto.com/sponsor. Your support will help more than you realize. Now, today's show is from a post by Connor Blinkenshop at cointelegraph.com. And before I start, I do want to remind you to like, subscribe, and please share. Now, the blockchain development firm Blockstream has expanded its satellite service and is now broadcasting the Bitcoin blockchain to all of Earth's major landmasses. The wider coverage, which comes from the addition of a fifth satellite, now brings potential internet-free Bitcoin transactions and information sharing to crypto users in the Asia-Pacific region. Now, the satellite service is still in beta, but has already been available across Europe, Africa, South and North America. Blockstream reportedly launched a new API, which lets the satellites be used to exchange encrypted messages, with users paying for them using micropayments on the Lightning Network. Blockstream CSO Samson Mao said Bitcoin has always been about uncensorable money, and now we have uncensorable communications as well. The ambitious initiative aims to free crypto users from dependency on access to the internet. With its latest expansion, the Blockstream satellite covers the entire globe except for the remote regions of Greenland and Antarctica. Moreover, the data now streamed by the satellite covers all historical Bitcoin transactions data rather than only the immediate preceding blocks, as the project's earlier visions. Now, when it first announced its satellite project in August of 2017, Blockstream pitched this aim as being to connect everyone on the planet in the face of limited global internet access and even more limited online freedom. So, wow, Bitcoin satellites are now covering the globe. Does this strengthen Bitcoin's dominance? Let me know your thoughts on Twitter, where I'm at Gary Leland. And don't forget to join me every weekday for a new episode of 4-Minute Crypto. This is a CryptoCousins.com production.